Okay, this is part two of Queenswood. This is the master bedroom. There's kind of a side room here, maybe for an office, dressing area, whatever you want to call it. Also has a small closet here. And then this would be the master bedroom. It's at the front of the house. Window right there by the front door. And then the master bath. Hard tile floors. Single vanity. Water closet, walk-in closet here, automatic light, or as they say, his and her closet, because here's the other one. Then the two secondary bedrooms. There's the hallway with the linen closet. It looks like the attic entry point up there. Second bathroom. Hard tile in this bedroom here. The ceiling fans are kind of like those mini ceiling fans. They're not really too big. My guess is this is about a 13 by 10. This one's a little bit smaller. My guess on this one is probably a 9 by 10. And then let's go check out the backyard. It is four side stone. It's got a covered patio here. There goes a squirrel.